Not sure if you can see this when I finish falling all over. How tall the tent is and all the sort of creases from it being packed away. It's really smooth and I mean, it looks really sort of tension, but it's not. There's plenty of sort of give in it. It's just the material, the way it sort of springs back. I mean, from a distance, it almost looks a little bit cartoon-like to me. But yeah, it's it was nice and cool. It was airy, but it wasn't cold. Loads and loads of room. Probably the most spacious tent I've got in terms of small one, not a family tent. Yeah. We'll have a little look. We'll need to take it out when it's raining and see how it performs and a bit of bad weather.